I think what's really exciting about RIS is you're able to dig into a project to whatever degree you'd like. You can even start your own project. And this is really where a lot of the electrical and mechanical design is taking place here at Rowan. The Rowan Robotics and Automation Society is all about taking hands-on learning and empowering students to do hands-on learning. We teach students skills that they might not be learning in class related to software development, version control, actually manufacturing hardware related to printed circuit boards, basically also like interview skills, because another pillar of the club is giving students the tools they need to succeed, because we like to say that we give you the things to put on your resume, but it's not just to put them there, it's to actually learn, grow your skills, and then go out and maybe get that job, get that internship that you really want. When I first came here, I looked around and I thought about what would I actually be doing in my day-to-day here? What would I really be enjoying? And it always came back to the hands-on, like learning in a lot of the engineering labs, actually being able to take the theory and put it into practice. I felt like I was learning things in my classes, but I wanted to continue applying more. So I figured I'd give RIS a try. It looked really cool to me. And what immediately hooked me was just that sense of community. That was something that I really wanted to continue being a part of. I felt that the work I was doing was making an impact, and it was fun to just, you know, be part of a team where we had a common goal. We're continuing to kind of like develop and bring opportunities from other local engineering companies because we found that a lot of them really want students that have a similar background to those we find in RIS. For me personally, I had the opportunity to intern with Verge Aero this past summer, and that was absolutely amazing because I got to work with some people who were previous RIS members on designing drone light shows and kind of working through the process of troubleshooting those drones, you know, actually figuring out the logistics to ship them, and just really seeing, you know, what does a robotics company look like in the real world outside of Rowan. The idea is it's just supposed to be a group of students getting together to share what they're passionate about. It's kind of like the one-stop shop where you can get the technical side and you can find friends that are interested in that, and hopefully those turn out to be friends that you have for the rest of your life, and maybe you find the technical project or technical side of engineering that you're really interested in your career.